Detroit's Silverdome Stadium implosion did not go as planned. Sunday morning was set to be the last time Detroit's Pontiac Silverdome would ever be seen standing, bringing to an end the life of an arena that had stood the test of time for over 40 years. However, as the video below shows, the vacant arena had other plans. According to Detroit NBC affiliate Div, a controlled demolition was designed to collapse a 20-foot steel support beam that was originally designed to keep the arena's roof inflated. Explosions for the controlled demolition went off Sunday at 8:30 a.m., but when the smoke cleared and dust settled, the Silverdome remained standing, CNN reported. Local Fox affiliate WJBK reported that what was supposed to happen did not, according to city officials. The failed implosion is likely the result of faulty wiring. Roughly 10% of explosive charges fail to detonate as the result of a wiring issue, according to USA Today. "There's wires separated somewhere," said Rick Capitelli, executive vice president of Adamo Group, the company responsible for the demolition. "We've researched it, we haven't found it yet, we're going to continue research, but it's not coming down today." Construction officials told local ABC affiliate Xyz that while the structure didn't fully collapse, the explosives did succeed in breaking the steel beams. "It's going to collapse, we just don't know when," one construction official stated. "We just have to wait and let gravity do its job." Many took to Twitter to poke fun at the Silverdome's refusal to go quietly into the night. The Silverdome will now be demolished manually and in sections with the use of hydraulic excavators. The demolition of the remaining structure will reportedly take 1 year to complete. Pontiac Metropolitan Stadium, as it was originally named, was completed in 1975 at a cost of $55.7 million, according to the Christian Science Monitor. The arena eventually adopted the Silverdome moniker after it became apparent that the sun's reflection off of the stadium's white roof caused a silver-like reflection to be visible from the sky. While it was originally created as a sports venue for the NFL's Detroit Lions and NBA's Detroit Pistons, throughout its tenure, the Silverdome also played host to many musical acts including the Rolling Stones, Michael Jackson, and Metallica. The Detroit Pistons moved from the Silverdome to the now-defunct Palace of Auburn Hills in 1988, while the Detroit Lions left the arena for a new home at the beginning of the 2002 NFL season. The Silverdome played host to various events until 2006 when the arena was closed, as reported by WWJ-TV. However, like Sunday's demolition, the arena showed it doesn't go away easily, reopening again in 2010. Before being closed for a final time in 2013.